Geology is getting high-tech in southern Peru. For the first time, a drone has been used to capture images of the Ubinas volcano. It is Peru's most active, located 1,200 kilometers south of Lima. Geologists wanted to get a bird's-eye view to monitor an increase in activity over the last 3 years. It's the first time an unmanned vehicle flew at more than 6,000 meters above sea level for volcanic monitoring.